going on, everybody? Rip X from the World of Rip X, and I just wanted to go ahead and share this quick review. I'm getting ready to do some Skyrim mine and all. But I got a ticket or a coupon in my Speedway app for a free Celsius. And I didn't know what kind of drink this was. It always seems that when they give you a free drink, it's usually some sort of sparkling water stuff. And surprise, surprise, it's sparkling. They have a couple of different flavors of this. This one is kiwi guava. I actually got to the counter and was ringing up my stuff, and then the Speedway screen pops up and basically said, hey, don't forget you have this free coupon. So even though there were three people behind me, the lady was cool enough to run out to the counter because she knew where it was. And I said, just grab me one. She goes, there's a couple flavors, but you're getting this. And I said, that's fine. It's free. It's for review. So this is what it looks like. The Celsius Sparkling Kiwi Guava. But this is what you need to know. It's healthy energy. It accelerates metabolism. It burns body fat. All with asterisks. So who knows what that means. But look, zero sugar. So that already sucks, but it's okay because, bam, I'm ready to go today, buddy. I ain't going to worry about no stupid kiwi guava crap. But no, just joking, seriously. But is this worth anything? Let's check it out. I did this whole review and then realized that I hit the wrong button, so nothing recorded. So I'll be straight up. It's not bad. And by saying not bad, I just mean it's not horrible. Look, these are all the things you get in. I don't have a tripod, so I'm a little shaky. I'm just trying to hold this, so forgive me for that. All this really cool stuff's in it. When it comes down to it, I would say, if you like sparkling water, get it. So there's three levels that I talk about. There's the sparkling water, which has a very high soda water taste to it. Then there's like the sparkling water that Walmart puts out. It's like in 30-ounce bottles or 20-something ounce bottles or something like that. It's like 80 cents or something. They have grape and black cherry and lime. And they actually taste a lot closer to the soda of those flavors than sparkling water. And then, you have soda. My sister-in-law drinks this sparkling water. It's like Lacroix or Lacroix. I don't know. It's like L-E-C-O-I-S-T or something. But that tastes like straight. It tastes like you get the lime. All right, and it tastes like you're drinking straight soda water, and the guy beside you is eating a lime, and you smell it. That's what it tastes like. This actually has a good taste to it. I wouldn't buy it normally. I just want to buy it as a drink because it still has enough of this soda water to kind of turn me off a little bit. But if I was thirsty and this is all that was there, I would definitely drink it. With everything else in the counter, I wouldn't buy this when I could just buy a regular soda or anything else. But if you're into sparkling water, this would probably be a really good deal for you. How much is this can? It looks small, but it's probably, what is that? 12 ounces. 12 ounces. So that is it. So get it if you want. I don't know. It's probably $2-3. This is the sparkling kiwi guava Celsius Live Fit. A healthy thing. It's really going for the healthy thing here. So if you like that, give it a shot. If not, then you can always stick with the sweet 12 ounces over here. But that'll be it. So that's the Live Healthy Celsius Sparkling Drink. Lots of good healthy stuff in it. And a little bit of good taste. So if you get the Speedway app, or if you don't, go get the Speedway app. And hurry up and get a free coupon for one of these. So it's good. So until then, I will talk to you later. This is Rip X from the World of Rip X, reminding you that no matter what you do, make sure you rip.